Whoa, what's this? It looks like we have a school bus monster truck. Whoa, that's cool. Check out the giant wheels. They're super wide too. Whoa, this is the biggest monster truck school bus I've ever seen. Whoa! Let's see what else we have here. We have a green car, and it says 4. Here's the number 4 on it. Here we have a purple car with the number 7. 7. Here we have another green one with the number 5. 5. And a blue car with the number 6. 6. So we have 6, 5, 7, 4. Wait, what's this? It's a red car with the number 1. And here comes a yellow car with the number 3. And here is one more orange with the number 2. So now we have orange, red, yellow, blue, green, purple, green. 4, 7, 5, 6, 3, 1, 2. That's not right. Let's put them in order. First, it's number 1. Then, it's number 2. Followed by number 3. Then it's number 4. Now it's number 5. Then number 6. And last is number 7. They're in order now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7. We have 7 colors. Yellow, blue, green, red, yellow, blue, green, red. Yellow. Thank you. green. Red, green, blue, red, yellow, blue, green, red. Whoa, check out what we have for you today. It's a super cool parking deck. Super, super cool. Here we can pump some gas into our vehicle. And here we can give our vehicles a wash. That's right, it's a little tiny car wash. Here are the vehicles we're going to be playing with, parking, and washing today. Here they are. We have school buses, garbage trucks, and we even have a helicopter. Cool. Now let's get started. What should we do first? Should we do some parking? Or should we do a car wash? Or maybe put some gas? First we get some gas. Here comes the blue car and it looks like he's all out of gas. No problem, because we have some here. Let's go. There we go. Now how about a car wash? Cool. Now we can park the blue car. Which level should we park it on? How about level 4? This looks like a good spot. We'll leave it right there. Now our next vehicle is a fire truck. Let's put some gas first. And now we're gonna park. Let's park the fire truck on level 3. This looks like a good spot. Okay, who's our next vehicle? It looks like it's an ambulance. Okay, ambulance, do you need some gas? Okay, no problem. We have some here. Alright. Now you're all ready to park your car. And let's park this one also on level 4. For you. Okay, who's our next vehicle? It's a yellow car. First, let's put some gas. And it looks like this vehicle needs a wash. There go. You're all clean now. Ready to park. There we go. And we're gonna park this one on level 2. And this is a perfect spot for you. Okay, and it looks like we have a green bus. How about some gasoline first? And a car wash. Or should I say a bus wash? There you go, you're all clean now, ready to park. And we'll park the bus on level 3. And it looks like this is going to be your spot. Hope you like it. Now, what do we have next? It's a school bus, a yellow school bus. How about some gasoline for the school bus? Okay, and now we're ready to park. And we're gonna park school bus on level... how about level 4? Alright, and we'll park the school bus right next to the ambulance. There you go. That's a good parking spot for you two. Now, we have a red vehicle coming up. And it looks like he's hungry for some gasoline. Let's put that back. Alright. Oh no. Let's fix that. Oh no! There we go. Now let's park the red car on level... let's park it on level 2. And we're gonna park it right here. This is a perfect spot for you. Alright, who's our next vehicle? It looks like, it's a green garbage truck. And he wants some gasoline too. He's all out. Shh. Our vehicles are really hungry for some gasoline today. It's a good thing we have a lot of it. Okay, what level should we park the garbage truck on? How about level 4? Park the garbage truck right next to the school bus. There you go. We have garbage truck, school bus, and an ambulance right next to each other. And we have a couple of more vehicles next. Oh, we have a tractor! Funny, a tractor wants to park. How about some gasoline? Shh. Okay, up you go. And we'll park the tractor on level 3. Oh, there you go. That's a good spot for you right there. Okay, and who do we have next? Oh, it's a helicopter. Guess what? Helicopter doesn't even need to use the lift. The helicopter can just fly. That's a good spot for you. Perfect.